read you.
I'm going to take good care of your man, Mr. Chisholm. Proper.
Look, your belt's blinking.
I found hell, and I'm here to tell people. I'm a preacher.
I can't tell you how many times I've prayed for today, for this moment. We all have.
Stay back.
Just this last weekend, Pastor Willard led a beautiful sermon. There wasn't a dry eye in the whole chapel, not nowhere in the congregation.
I said stay back.
I saw that still down there by the stream. You build that? I'm a proud man. I'm a proud father.
You ain't no father of mine.
Don't you say that. Don't you say those words. You may not be from my seed, but I need less a father to you than the good father above us all.
Sinner or savior! How are we to know? Look but to the torment of the damned and think well of the difference between angels and devils. And you will know what sin is and where sin resides.
How about you not rile the crowd further than they are?
There's two bits of sheet. I'm still full up here. Unless you'd like to buy me out.
Traffic, talking, children playing. It'll suck up the sounds of life and spit them out as destruction.
Magnanimous position indeed. But what now of the issue of slaves? You know where my government stands.
Make its eventual end a condition of your support. By degrees, of course. It's a matter of autonomy.
Pride. Pride, Mr. Green. America never could stand being told what to do. The whole bloody country was predicated upon it.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for not being there. For not talking. For not listening.